Hello students, today we will learn how to bisect a given angle by using piece of cake. Here, one piece of cake. We can make two equal parts of this given piece of cake. How is it possible? By using knife, we make two equal parts. Okay, we imagine here this is an angle, and then these two parts may be equal from middle line. This is an angle bisector. Okay, this line make this given angle in two equal parts. Here we take one another example. Here one piece of paper, then we make two equal parts by folding this paper. This middle line make two equal parts, then this middle line is an angle bisector. Okay, we imagine here this piece of paper is a angle. We draw here angle bisector by using compass and ruler. Okay, here we draw one angle and make or construct an angle bisector by using compass and ruler. Here angle AOB is given. O is a vertex. We take here compass. With suitable distance, we draw arc from point O. This arc on both sides, and we get two intersecting points, point M and point N. Here we see distance from O to M and distance from O to N equal. Two lengths are equal. Okay, then again we draw here arc with suitable distance from point M and point N. These two arcs we can draw with equal distance. Okay, here we get one intersecting point. We denoted here point D. Then joint OD. Ray OD is the bisector of angle O. We verify by using protractor. These two angles are same measurement. Then ray OD is an angle bisector. Okay, today we learn how to bisect a given angle. We take some more examples on whiteboard.